Sometimes I feel like I just wanna go back to my old ways. You telling me I'm city is no fun in the old days.
Hold on 1 second, guys. Hey guys, what's up? I'm here back again in the video. How you guys doing today? I haven't posted in a week. I know. I have not recorded at all this week, and I barely recorded it all last week. Barely made that video come out. I've honestly just been in my own headspace, trying to figure some stuff out. I've just been really overwhelmed lately, and the reason I came inside was because it was dark, for one, and you guys couldn't see me, and two, my neighbors were outside, and I don't know what those things were, but they were making a lot of noises, and it was bothering me. And yeah, my room is right now. My lights are up, guys. Yay! My lights are up. Yay! Now y'all can vibe with me. I've just been, yeah, like I said, I've just been really overwhelmed. This is my first time filming in literally a week, honestly. A week. I've been filmed in a week. But, I've been out and about, honestly, lately. So, last week was my sister's birthday, and I was out, like, all week. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, I was, like, out and about and stuff, doing stuff with my friends and family and stuff like that. Monday, I was out with my friend Denisha. It was her birthday, so I had fun with that. Tuesday, I was out and about with my mom, just having fun, doing what we do. Wednesday, I didn't really do anything. Thursday, went out and got a wall mount for my TV. Yesterday, I went to my aunt's surprise party, but turns out she was already there before everybody else. And technically, already knew it was a surprise party. Well, she didn't know what was going on. She thought she was going out to eat. So she went to their house when she was supposed to wait for my cousin to come pick her up. But it's all right. And then today, we went out to brunch. I hung out with my cousins, my family. And I went to the mall with my mom to get a bathing suit because I thought I was going to hang out with my friend Denisha today. But we actually didn't. Because we didn't communicate very well with each other, and by the time I called her, she was already in Greenville, so I was like, yeah, I'm not coming, because my mom has somewhere to go. So I bought a bathing suit for nothing. Well, I didn't buy it for nothing, but I'm not using it anytime soon. Hopefully, I get to hang out with her and Nala tomorrow, so you guys will see that, hopefully, if I remember to record, or I feel like recording.
I'm just watching, like, the cars go
by and stuff. Also, I just started my period today, so I really didn't feel like recording, but I had enough energy. I have enough energy right now, until Tylenol, I'm alright. And I've also just been really overwhelmed trying to take care of my grandma and stuff like that. And I really want today to get out of the house. And literally, I almost cried because I'm just overwhelmed with taking care of my grandma. I don't get to go anywhere, like, at all, like, honestly. So it's just kind of hard for me. So I'm just like, And I'm 17. I need to get out the house. I need to stay in the house without... Honestly, me and my friends thought we were going to be traveling this summer. why have I been in the house most of the summer so far? The summer is almost freaking over already. It's almost, well, it's getting close to being over. Like, what? It's almost July. I get my light. I take my test Monday. I take my driving test Monday. I'm not saying I'm gonna get it, but we're hoping. Everybody keeps saying I'm gonna get it, including my crush. He thinks I'm gonna get it. I'm nervous.
And I was supposed to get a tattoo today, but
plans don't always work out, but it's whatever. I'm just tired. I wanted to do a lot today and didn't end up getting to do any of it.
But it's whatever. And I honestly have
just, like I said, I've been in my own headspace, minding my business, in my room, playing my game, and just talking to my grandma. I'm hanging out with mom and stuff like that, and then driving, and
honestly, I haven't really talked
to my friends that much. Like, I barely talk to my best friend, and y'all know I talk to her every day. Yeah, no, I ain't been talking to her every day. I've been talking to her, like, once a week.
Honestly, as long as I check in with her
during that week, we're all right. We know we're alive. I don't talk to her for a week. She's like, hey, you alive? What's wrong? What's up? You good? You okay? I'm fine. I'm having cramps right now, so if you can kind of tell, I'm like a little tired. I'm in pain, but I'm gonna get through it. I'm fine. I'll be alright. I've been through this. I go through this every month. Well, not every month. Recently, it's been every month, and I can't stand it. Did I have one last month?
Okay, I did. Woo! What am I saying? Did I have one last month?
I honestly gotten so used to not having my period that I was like, when it came back, I was like, oh, you're here. And it was like 10 times worse than any period I've ever had. Honestly, it felt like that every other period I had after that was worse and worse and worse. I hear my grandma. Okay, she went to the kitchen.
Or the bathroom, I don't know. But, then after, like,
one that I had that I could literally not move. I had one that I literally couldn't move anything. I had just lay in one place. I was in a whole bunch of different positions on my bed, just wanting to cry. And I try not to take medicine at all when I go through cramps.
I don't think I took medicine. No. I just let it happen.
I took medicine the first day because I felt the cramps coming and I wanted to like kind of stop it. The second day I didn't take any because I didn't think it was gonna like do anything, but like as the day went on, they progressively got worse and I was like
And then that's the point where I was in my bed and I
couldn't move. I was paralyzed. Honestly. And the next day, I did not move out of my bed. The next day, I was kind of up walking around, but very slowly. Honestly, only got up to go get food and to the bathroom. That's it. And I went to the mailbox to see if I could walk, and I could. Next day, I was walking a little bit faster, getting a little bit more energy.
Next day, I was fine. And it was over.
I have a period for like 5 days. Been in.
I'm good.
5 to 7 days for me, honestly.
But,
yeah, that's honestly why I haven't been filming. I haven't really, like, felt like it. But I miss you guys. That's all I have to say, and this is gonna be it for this week's video. I hope you guys did, like, enjoy it.
Well, not enjoy it, but you
know what I mean. Actually, I will be filming tomorrow. I'll cut some stuff out of this one, so you don't have to listen to me.
But I hope you guys did
enjoy. Actually, I'm gonna put me hanging out with my friends tomorrow into the clip before this, so y'all see it. But yeah, so because I want to outro right here because I don't feel like talking anymore. So I really do hope you guys did enjoy this. Remember, if you did like this video, remember to go hit that like button. Remember, if you are new here, remember to hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, and turn your press notifications so you get notified every single time I post a video. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye, guys. Get over them by getting under me.
Hi, my name is not important. I'm not from here. I'm imported. I drink.